We were almost there. I wanted to kill him so bad I could taste it, and like blood in my mouth. I was closer than any of the others. There was no way I was gonna let him get away.
Again. Three, you got the honors. We'll secure the perimeter in case the shitbag tries to run.
I'm starting to think you may not like me.
Get on your fucking position! You know what to do, Keller.
Copy that. Sweeping the ruins.
Bravo 3, I just had a bunch of hostiles run past my position toward the courtyard. A few slip by. You should see them any second.
Thank you. Thank you.
I've got a bunker entrance. Moving in, standing by.
Advancing below ground. Radio is becoming broken and unclear. We'll update as needed. Over. Did you copy my last? Over. Nothing heard. Out. This is 3. I've got a major bunker here. I'm clearing the area. Do you copy? Over.
Heavy resistance, engaging targets, over.
Продвигайся! Без ошибок! Я вижу!
I found a ramp going further down. Proceeding to substructure. Do you read me? Over. Nothing heard. Three out. This is 3. This is 3. Package may be on site. I say again, package may be on site. I am advancing to contact. Stand by.
Thank you.
This is Bravo 3. Target down. I say again, target is down. Exiting structure.
Lennox is dead. I killed him. You know what he said to me the first time we met? He said, don't trust them. I don't believe in coincidences either.
They were right about you, Keller.
Right about what?
Your predictability. You did everything the psychologist said you'd do.
What the fuck is going on here?
Lennox is not dead. He's very much alive. And thanks to the mess you created, we can hunt him down without Congress breathing down our necks. You have untied our hands.
What are you talking about?
You're right. Nothing is a coincidence, Sergeant Keller. I am going to destroy William Lennox, and you are going to help me.
But what about the charges? My trial?
You will die in a fiery crash on your way to the hearing. As far as anyone is concerned, this fiasco will end with your death. You made it through, Sergeant. You crossed the finish line. A while back, you said you wanted to kill Lennox so bad you could taste it. Can you still taste it, Sergeant Keller?
Yes.
Then let us begin.